think, like, early on you guys were able to kind of keep them away from the rim and kind of adjust some of their shots?
Yeah, me and Bo, we do our best in order to, like, whenever they get inside, we try to just block shots or at least try to contest it. And I think we did a good job in the first half of that.
Changed them. It seemed like they were able to get to the rim a little bit in the second half.
Yeah, I don't really know about that one. I think they were just getting to the basket too easy, and we weren't able to adjust that fast. It was just a bad job on our part.
What does you need to do different there? Is the rotation quicker, recognizing your man? What is it? Not comfortable in your defense yet?
Keep him out the middle. Yeah. Just keep him out the middle. Make him go baseline. A lot of times they went middle, so they had a lot of options, and the weak side block was kind of in a sticky situation because they had little drop-offs. So, you know, just keep him out the middle. Keep him on the sideline. We'll be good. We'll get it.
You said, Bo, you had some nice putbacks tonight. Was crashing the offensive board something of a priority for you tonight, or just?
I try to do that every game. You know, just being aggressive, going to the boards. You know, and I'm really good at offensive rebounding, so I got to use my strength.
It's a fact.
Ask him in the drills.
It's a fact. It's known fact.
Was it a considered effort to get to the rim and try and get your shots there? Because I think 9 of your first 10 shots all came in the paint, a lot of them throughout the entire game.
Yeah, we try to play a game where it's inside out. We try to attack first and then try to look for threes. And I think we did a good job of that.
Okay, beyond your shots, obviously all your scoring came from the foul line tonight, and you're starting the season particularly hot there.
Yeah.
How does this feel right now to after a rough year last year at the foul line to be starting this well?
Last year, in the beginning, I was shooting, like, I think I didn't miss one. And then as soon as I missed one, it just kind of, like, my confidence went down at the free throw line. But I started shooting a lot of free throws, like, on my own time, things like that. And now my confidence is just back. So I feel like I can just make them all. But obviously, I didn't tonight. But I feel like I can make them all.
Although it seems like you really elevated your game this year. What are you feeling more comfortable with this year versus last year?
Just doing everything. You know, dribbling, passing, shooting, putting in the work. So just my confidence grows with how much I work. So just going to keep working.
We can see kind of team-wise tonight. What was kind of your take on
this play? We can always get better. We don't play to the best of our abilities, obviously. As a team, we can obviously defend a lot better, play a lot better defense, and execute better. So we got a lot to work on, and we all know that. So we're just going to get back in the gym and get better.
Both of you guys just comment on what Will Richardson is bringing to the team right now. I know he's playing more and more, it seems like, every game. And tonight, I think this is his first night in double-figure scoring. But it seems like you guys offensively execute very well when he's out there. What has he brought to the team so far?
I didn't even know that. Will's role right now, I would say, is trying to, like, playmake. And he's a really good playmaker,
a
really good passer.
He uses his eyes to deceive the defense, get a move.
Yeah, he sees a lot of angles that I don't think anyone could see. He's coming off an injury, so we're trying to up his minutes. But I feel like he'll be back to what we had him before the injury. Like, in practice, he was going a lot. So I think he'll be solid as soon as the injury goes away.
Also provides another ball handler, too, on the floor. So
facts.
We can play him and Payton at
the
same time.
Yeah, Payton get tired.
Take a load off Payton.
Yeah.
These guys just be doubling him. So,
hey, what do you think from Abu this year? In terms of, you mentioned the rebounding. He's got second on the team in assists. Do you feel like more confident seeing him out there on the floor?
He's definitely more confident this year. He's just going all out, no regret type mentality. And it's working for him, man. I'm happy for him, to be honest with you.
Anything else for these guys? What's your favorite food at Thanksgiving?
You know, I mean, a lot of people are going to hate me, but I don't really like Thanksgiving food.
I like the stuffing.
I don't like any of it, but that's just my – I will take some pie. I will take apple pie.
Apple pie.
But other than that, I don't like any other food. I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry.
So a hot dog and apple pie is
hot dog. No, I don't like hot dogs either. I'm kind of picky. You know what I'm saying? I know. That's what everyone says. All right. I'm trying to change, though. I'll change.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Appreciate you.